with the moon in your pocket, and nobody saw you slip away so soon. You can do no wrong in my eyes. Let's bury the hatchet, no more lies. Baby, you're wound too tight. Let me help you ease your mind. It doesn't really matter who's wrong or right. I'm still gonna squeeze you down with all my might. Sugar ring, I'm boring down the lane, my flight. That's okay, that's alright. So long as I can be with you, I feel so high. I can't seem to shake it and I don't know why.
Good morning, Kira. How are you? It's Beck. Hey, how are you?
That's alright.
It's nice to see you. Aw, thanks for liking me. I appreciate that. I know, right? Timmy Buns, welcome in. How are you? Oh my goodness. Oh, friends. I was like trying to make a playlist before, so if it sounds funky, it's because I didn't really take a lot of time to make it. It's all my fault. Because, you know, that's how it rolls. That's how it is. That's how it works. You like this screen? You know, I was actually... Oh, we're having an ad break. Dang it. Holy, I can't undo it. So, those of you... Yeah, we're gonna have our pre-roll ads. I'm sorry! Pre-roll ads are on. So I'm sorry if you're not subscribed. It'll be over soon. These are always really short. But... this guy over here, the guy on the right, is Simeon Silver Sweater, if you didn't recognize him. Tritonberg! Welcome in! How are you? Goodness! Thank you for the check-in, too. I appreciate that so much. Ends in 18 seconds. What is in everyone's cup today? I have some chai, hoping it keeps the tummy happy because I'm kind of over this whole thing. Been sick for the past couple of days. Oh, hey, there we go. Ads are back. Yay! So I'm hoping that, not eating will just chill it out. You have orange juice. Oh, yeah. What's Irish sea moss drops? What is that? A cup of tea. A cup of tea. Oh my goodness. So I was in the safe last night, just making sure everything was ready to roll for today. And while I was there, I got one of those notifications and a phone call from Rusty. That Simeon has passed away. So Simeon is no longer with us in this save. It is what it is. We'll have to go and... that's okay, though. That means there's a new sage, which we can obviously go and... It's great for biotin. Ooh, that's what I need. Irish sea moss drops. That's what I need. My tummy's been... right over the top lately. I don't know what his problem is, but I'm not impressed. not impressed at all. But yeah, we'll change up the music when we get into the game, because we want to make sure that we have appropriate music, because this is a very well, maybe it's not. I was gonna say it's a very romantic, quite a romantic thing, but I mean, it is Rusty, and he is Randy, and maybe he's not. Just about to eat midnight snacks. Wait a minute. Do I know you as somebody else, Triton Bark? Now I'm confused. The way you type is familiar. Don't mind me. but yeah. Make it over to the
killed my father!
No, I am your father.
What?
Wait,
what?
No, I'm pregnant and you're the father.
What?
I mean, you're pregnant and I'm the baby.
What? Hold on, I forgot to put Rusty the baby count in. So don't mind me, we are at 13 babies at this point. You're confused as well? It's okay. That's fine. Hey, by the way, I did a thing last night. I found that GIF on Discord, and I had to make a little thingy out of it, so I did. yeah, so we have a twerking alien now. That's probably more appropriate for Mondays, but that's okay. We have it now. It's ready to roll anytime. Oh my goodness. I love the little gold hearts. I hope you guys are doing well today. Does anyone have anything big going on today? It is a beautiful Wednesday. It is kind of cloudy. I mean, if we go and look at the point super quick. Oh, see, it's nice down there. It's cloudy where I am. But it looks like the clouds are on the horizon there. So I'm not sure if it's clearing off or if it is just like, yeah. You see what I mean? I'm not sure if it's clearing off or if it's clouding up. It could be either way. You're officially taking your mental health back and going to therapy sunset. I love that. Simmy Buns, love that. You just went to school earlier and it rained hard and your school got flooded. No! Is it leaking? Is that what you're saying, Triton? Sleeping, that's not good. That is not good at all. And I'm going to switch the music over super quick because I got some more K-pop, but this time it's K-pop lure. Because this, I mean, you know, our Rusty. It's our Rusty, you know? Nothing much. Just went to school. Yeah. It kept flooded. So do you have days off now? Oh, the offices and the rooms were filled with water. Oh, wow. Are they in the basement? Is that the offices are in the basement or something? Wow, that's not good. That's messed up. If anyone is wanting to participate more in the chat, feel free to use these commands. I'll put them up for you in case you want to play around. They are a little different for everybody. Just watching streams to de-stress. Well, I can imagine. That sounds kind of disconcerting. I think that would mess with my head. I'm not gonna lie. That would really mess with me. Wow. Well, you know, back, you know, on 9/11, when there were the terrorist attacks on the Twin Towers, I was in college at the time, and I got to our first class of the day. It was 8 o'clock, and it was sight singing, which didn't hurt my feelings, but. I see. It's slower. I see. Well, I got to class, and our professor wasn't there, and we knew something was going on, but we didn't know what. And she came up with her little portable TV. It was like maybe 12 by 12, not even. And put it up on the piano and let us all watch the news so we knew what was going on. And then they sent us home. There is a Pokemon in the chat. I don't have it, so I'm going to try to catch it. Yesterday, all the ones that came into my chat, I already had. So, yeah, if you don't have this Magmar, I want to look and see what it is. Magmar. Okay, so I think it's a play on the word magma. So it's like lava. It's like a little creature made out of lava. It's hot to trot. Let's just say it is hot to trot. Let me know if the music's a good level. If it's not, I can turn it up or down, whatever you need. So we have this little bug, Izzy. Izzy ages up today. Actually, he was supposed to age up yesterday, but it is technically this morning. I guess I could get Randy. I keep calling him Rusty Randy. Randy Rusty. So now I get confused, and sometimes I call him Randy by mistake. This is so bad. It's so bad. Anywho, Tamika Rose, I saw you follow me like when I was getting ready to stream, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna give her a follow back. Yes! Well, I mean, I consider myself a small streamer, Tamika Rose, honestly. I have very seldom have more than like 10 or 15 people in chat. That's tops. Mostly, I mean, look, I've got 6 viewers right now. It's not a big deal. Yeah! That's what we do here. And in fact, now that you've reminded me, and thank you for reminding me, because my brain, I have a hard time braining. Let's just go there. Alex has a hard time with words. I have a hard time braining. My thing is, braining is hard. I'm going to add you all to my auto shoutouts. That way, whenever you stop by, it'll just automatically shout you out. And then if I screw up, you won't suffer from it. So there's that. There you go. And what? Yeah. That's so good. That's so awesome. So you're going for affiliate. So that, like, affiliates, like, I think 50 follows, 3 average views, and a certain amount of hours, which is like nothing. I think the average views are the hardest. See, there's your shout out. So whenever you first come in and chat, it'll do that. I actually went straight after Firebot when I found out that it had that option, because my brain is just not so hot when it comes to that. Now, it is time. Speaking of brains, we need to kind of wake up our brains. We're going to have ads here in about a few minutes. Because I don't want to have them in the middle of my stream. So, and two, if I seem weird, I literally just woke up. I don't dare drink coffee, because yesterday I drank coffee and I was in the bathroom all morning. So I don't want that to happen again. Aw, thank you. You play Sims on stream as well? Yes! We're gonna play some words on stream. Get some ads running, like, now. And you can use this link that I'm about to put in the chat to play during the ads. Whether you're subscribed or not, just click on that, watch that, and keep typing the words in the chat. And you'll be just fine. So we're gonna run 3 minutes. Go get a cup of coffee if you can drink it, or get a cup of your favorite thing. Grab some food, and let's settle in for Rusty after the ads. I'll see you then. And let's play. Oh lordy. Wow. I mean, I don't know. I'm looking at it. I'm not exactly sure what I think of it. I'm gonna go ahead and play the other music, because that was just getting on my last nerve. And trust me, I don't have many today. There's gotta be something. Theme, really nice. It's gotta be. This is very strange. Heal. I don't think I can do that. Ethyl. It's a name, though. So I think it's also alcohol, isn't it? Ethyl alcohol? This is really weird. Oh, if there was an A, no, it's only one L. This is a hard one. I don't know why they give us this the first thing. That's just silly. I got nothing this morning. I got nothing. I don't know. Oh, dang. You know what? I just realized I was supposed to bring Tina in to some place. I'll do that. I will do that. I'll do it today. Promise. All right. Well, with Simi Buns and Kira who kept us going, I just kind of took up the slack. Let's go ahead and try one more time. Oh, God. This is not any better. Find it. I don't know. I know. Yep, that's it. Defined. Kira, you've had your coffee, haven't you? Define. I got another one. But by the time I get it in there, it'll be too late. Maybe not. Hey, we got the level this time. That's amazing. Scoo Scoo, how are you? Welcome in. How are you today? Lord. We got deed. This one is a lot of words. I'm doing okay. How are you doing today? I was trying to get shout outs and I totally forgot. Thank you for your patience. I super appreciate that. My brain, it's taken a long time. It seems like it takes longer and longer to wake up, and honestly, sometimes I wonder if it ever does. Oh my goodness. Alright, so it was me, Lady Kira, Simi Buns, and Scoo Scoo Blue. We'll put that aside. I'm gonna go ahead and put up a timer super quick. so that we can make sure we don't have a ton of ads coming in. There we go. How is everybody this morning? How is your Wednesday going? It is hump day, after all. How is your hump day going? We're going to be doing some humping today. I can guarantee that. Like this, you know. Wait for it. Yeah, except it won't be alien humping. It's working. What is the difference? Look, tell me this. We are on 13. You can see the number down by Bruno. I know his name doesn't show anymore. I kind of took it off because it was being a pain. What is the difference between a hump and a twerk? Please tell me that because I don't know. Thanks for taking care of Bruno. He is really ready to pop, and he's sad because his first... Was it his first? Wait a minute. No, Victor was his first because Victor and Lily fought over him. Simeon was his second man, and so Simeon has died. So he's a little upset that Simeon has died, which is kind of surprising, considering. But I mean, whenever it came up with the twerk is a dance, hump is more of a sexual. Well, I mean, visually, it looks very similar. I'm just saying, twerk is done alone. Hump is not. That's all I can think of. Fierce Panda, how are you? You're lurking. Hey, I'm super happy that you came in. You changed your name back. Wait, didn't you change it again and then change it back? Am I just dreaming? I have a hard time keeping up with people's names. You could twerk. Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. I'm pretty sure it's really similar. Maybe I'm wrong. Thank you for the lurk. We appreciate that. We love our lurkers. And I'm going to send you with some love, Fierce Panda. I hope you're well. It's been a while. What have you been. If when you get a sec, tell me what you've been up to. Because I'm a nosy old hag. All right, Rusty, you gotta age up Izzy. And we gotta age up the babies too, sadly. They did not get to walk, but they did get to crawl. So let's go. Let's get them aged up. Oi, you had. Oh no, it's absolutely fine. It's one of my favorite. That's why I put it on the. I wouldn't have put it on there if it wasn't one of my faves. I would have left it under under bits so people would have to actually pay to use it. You know, it's what we do. All right, so he's gone up to get Izzy. Oh, we've got a dirty plate of something here. Looks like a scrambled, looks like a breakfast scramble. There we go. At some point, he'll be. Yep, there he comes. If anyone wants to do exclamation birthday, we'll have a birthday song for him. Yeah. Here, go ahead and add birthday candles. That's it. Oh, he's a geek. And then we'll make him mental then. Yay! Happy birthday, Izzy. Izzy's a boy by the name. By the way, sorry. The name kind of messes with me. Yes, you get to go to sleep, but I don't think I'm gonna have you sleep in the girls' room, Izzy. I'm gonna make you a special place to sleep. Which means that this kid is gonna have to get up. He's not gonna like it, but it is what it is. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, but you have to get up. Actually, we could just put the we could put the beds back to back. That's probably not the worst idea. Baby. Oh no, we can't do babies. Okay. Thank you. I will thank you for that. Yeah, I knew you had a lot of things, a lot of points saved up. All right, we'll do a 5-minute timer. Go. There it goes. All right, none of that. None of the chillins. No chillins. I gotcha. No chillins for us today. I hate when they go in the wall like that. So, am I the only one? Oh, there's a Ponita in the chat. Sorry, it takes me a while to be able to say it. I have it, but if you don't have it, go get it. And thank you for redeeming the word ban, Pierce Panda. I love that. I love that you did that. All right, we should have beds. Yes. And I think we have enough money to buy another one. I was seriously thinking about putting this on a bigger lot, but it's so cute on the lot that it's on. There you go, kids. Now you have your own bedroom. Yeah, he likes that. And you are tired, I do believe, and sad. Why are you sad? No, you're not going to cry it out. You're sad because you had a potty accident. Come on up and go to sleep. It's fine. It's almost time to get up anyway. All right. Oh, why are you awake? I don't know why you're awake. But this little kiddo needs to age up because it is their birthday.
This is a reminder to save your work now, for fuck's sake.
I guess their birthday is tomorrow, so we have one more day. I'm not sure how that happened, because I swear when I was in here, the birthday was today. That's fine. Thank you for thank you for the save.
True.
Hey, Skelly, welcome
true
in.
True love.
True love.
If you haven't already followed Skelly on Ope, go get him. We got Skelly and Kara. Whee! And he is pregnant, very pregnant.
Having my baby. What a lovely way.
Yeah, I finally did it. Doesn't everyone love a little Paul Anka in the morning? So many sounds. Put Kelsey to sleep here. It's a little early for you to be up, kid. And why don't you go take a shower? And that one is hungry, and this one is everybody's hungry. It's a good thing. Oh, Rusty is asleep. Rusty's out. I did not. You know, I never. When I say that word, it's usually because I can't think of the word infant. Isn't it bad? Yeah. What is wrong? Who is crying? And where? He's still doing it. Look, I swear. I said don't do that. I said come in here. This is your bed now. Can you not? Is this in the way? I just have to make sure it's not in the way. Yeah, it is in the way. Of course it's in the way. What was I thinking? What was I thinking that I could get away with that? How could I even think such a thing? I'm so sorry. Oh, I didn't even have it all the way to the wall. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you get up again. I bet he can get in there now. I feel silly now. Oh my goodness. It's a day. It's Wednesday! Happy Wednesday, everybody. You made it halfway through the week already. Are you happy with yourself? Because you should be. In fact, I'm kind of curious. What good thing has happened to you this morning? We are due. This is a Rags to 100 BB challenge. If you haven't been here before, I'll tell you about it in just a second. But if you've had even one good thing, even if it's just that you woke up this morning, throw it in the chat. You got a new bed yesterday? That's amazing, Kara. That's awesome. I have not. I've not been on the toilet this morning. Not that way, anyway. That made me happy this morning. It's been a couple of days. I don't know what's going on. So I'm just glad that I'm not. I know, that might be TMI. I'm sorry. It's 5 o'clock. Did you do your homework? I don't know. Nope. What is this? Oh, wait. Is that from the wedding? No, it's grilled. Why do you have grilled fruit in your... Spoiled grilled fruit, no less. I don't know why she had that in her thing, but I think she was making grilled fruit at... I know. The wedding was on a different save. What am I thinking? I'm completely confused, guys. I don't even know what day it is anymore. It's Wednesday. No, I know that. I know that much. It's Wednesday. I forgot to put my eye drops in, though. I also forgot to take stuff. If you haven't taken
this
your
meds...
This
is a reminder to save your work now, for fuck's sake.
Thank you, I will do that. eye drops had to come first, though. There we go. All right. Second thing. Has everyone taken their meds? If you have meds and you haven't taken them yet, go get them. I am taking my Tylenol and vitamin D. Ah, back at you, Fierce Panda. Thank you for liking the stream. Appreciate you. Yes, I forget. I'll forget till the day is half over. And then it's over and done, and it doesn't matter. Alright, it is 5 in the morning. It's Tuesday. Does he have school today? He doesn't have class for 2 days. It's Tuesday. So he'll have class tomorrow, in other words. They say 2 days, but what they're trying to say is that they'll have class tomorrow. It just never comes out right. Juniper is a toddler now. And of course, we have this little chicko. These two are vampire babies by Vlad. So, Panda, the way it happened... We started out as the Rags to Riches with Rusty. We said he needed to have a house. We earned him enough money to get a house, or at least a little shell that didn't have any windows. We put a door in it and a bed and all, you know, the basic stuff. That he actually found most of his furniture in the dumpster. And we made him a spellcaster, so he actually was able to repario, and he used them. And then we started on the Hunter Baby as part of the challenge. So that's what we're doing now. We are on baby 14, I think, now. Yeah. And it has to be an L name, and I think it's a boy, but I don't remember. I think it's a boy. Wow, there's a lot of yuckiness in this house right now. It does not look super happy, but that's okay. He doesn't have a job. We did decide as a community that he was not going to have a job. So he doesn't have a job, but he did learn to paint in order to get into this house. So he can paint. He's been dumpster diving. Oh god, somebody fixed the tub or something. They fixed something and left the pile there. I don't know who did that. Oh no, he fixed the toilet, I think. Somebody fixed something, I don't know. And the 5 minute timer, it's already been 5 minutes? Dang, that's cool. Those 5 minutes went fast. I'm surprised. So that's what this let's play is all about, in case anyone is wondering. And I just want to double check, because sometimes I do tend to turn down my game, and I did not. We just haven't had anyone awake. They've all been asleep and I've been yapping. So there's that. But these little chickos, Kelly and Kelsey, they are vampires, so it ought to be interesting what happens when they get older. I kind of can't wait to get them out of the house. Maybe I should just let her out of there. I can. She's having fun. Now you can crawl around and do what you want. There you go, kiddo. And her sister is... Wait, are you not hungry? You're both hungry. You were hungry, but you're not now. Aren't you stinky? Oh, you took a shower already. Good job. Why don't you have some fun? I know I could use you to, I could definitely use you to take care of one of the... Oh, why did I do that? If you hear that too much, feel free to do this. And it'll update the counter to 101. It's Y101. I literally just cleaned my glasses last night and I've already got eye drops on them. What is all this? It looks like somebody peed themselves, and I'm pretty sure they did not. But that's an awful lot of water. Something had to have been broken. Holy guacamole. I don't know how I figured out. I don't know how I even. I don't know. Antony and Antony Laney, welcome in. How are you today? Momo Sim Streamer, welcome in. And Radiant Chaos, welcome in. How are you guys doing today? Can we get a shout out for our friend Momo Sim Streamer, please? Oh, Happy's awake. And Kelsey is now awake and has is talking with Kelly, or smiling at Kelly. How cute. I got some cute screenshots. Wait a minute, I have to show you. I was trying to get a screenshot of Kelsey sucking her thumb. I always seem to miss it when they suck their thumbs, the self-soothers. Welcome in, Mishy Minion. How are you today? And I wanted a picture, and I didn't get it. I never did get it, but...
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Oh, there it goes. This is the real one. It's not the...
Yellow.
Why can I never remember his name? The guy that played... I don't know. I can't ever remember. Let me show you, though, because some of them came out really cute. Oops, wrong way. So, I got pictures of her sucking her foot. She likes that foot. And I got a picture of her big sister Juniper, which is Christmas's baby, getting. Chat was moving too fast for your brain to comprehend. I understand. Blowing a raspberry. And these were from yesterday, where River got married and found out they're having a baby. I just wanted to share the screenshots with you because some of them came out really nicely. Is at their wedding. He married Penelope Goth. These are some of the things I do off camera. Yeah, he was sick, just like Wyatt was. And some of the fam. This Bella Goth was married to Max Villarreal, which really kind of messed with my head. I'm not gonna lie. Max Villarreal was a child. When you open the door. Open the game. Max Villarreal's a child, and Bella Goth is what, an adult? Or a young adult? About to age up to adult? So, yeah. They smacked into each other's heads. I just wanted to share some of the screenshots from yesterday. That was Penelope and River's wedding. When he proposed. So this is Sawyer and his new wife. They find out they're having twins. Yes, now she's Penelope Pancakes. I know, I love it too. Sawyer, she was stinky when she told him, and Eliza was visiting them and she found out she was pregnant. It's like right after the wedding, they went home and got pregnant immediately. But this is the backyard wedding that happened yesterday at the Pancakes house. Sawyer did get lucky. He really did. Also, I don't think that's who I thought it was. I'm pretty sure I messed up. I think her sister is not Martha, but Alice. I think Martha is a Caliente child. But they knew each other from school, so it was fine. That is Dante, by the way. That is Bob's little brother. Oh, there's a Zorua in the chat. If you have it, great. If you don't, then go get it. I have it, so I'm going to keep on trucking. Uh-oh. It helps if I'm clicked on the thing. Oh, wrong way. And Bria came to the wedding. I should just show screenshots from the day before every morning. I think that would be a fun way to wake up. What do you guys think? We could do that. Would you guys like that? Sometimes I'm better at it than others, though, to be honest. But this would make me actually do it. We'll go there. I love this whole thing. I think it just came out so pretty. Their wedding was lovely. And this is from the aliens. I think that's probably enough, isn't it? It's a thought. Maybe we'll think about that. Yeah, because honestly, I usually I've been trying to remember to upload them to Instagram, or at least some of them, the highlights, and then you know. Oh, I'm sorry. I woke up and immediately saw my dentures being coughed on. It was a wonderful morning. But she's getting ready for school. Someone needs to feed the babies, and he needs to pee. So I'm going to have him do that. What are you doing? Oh, you're picking her up? Well, I mean, there's time. You can feed a baby. Why don't you feed her? Help try first baby food. Help Kelly try first baby food. Let's try applesauce. Wait, is that Kelly? It is Kelly. Why are you putting her down again? I'm telling ya. This game. If I didn't have another game that I could play that doesn't do this and is less frustrating, I don't know. I would be insane right now. Trouble, welcome in. How are you?
Chunchy. Lisa. Oh, new food.
Is she gonna like it though? I think she was unsure about it.
Hello.
Oops, wrong way.
Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Oops, I'm not back far enough. There we go. This is Vladdy Daddy's baby. You're tired, I get that. Me too.
Yips, chum chum.
Me too. I think she's probably still hungry. Oh, she's not too hungry. You only have 20 minutes before school is over, though. So I'm just going to do this. And then I'll have him feed the sister. Yas! Do some applesauce. You can come over here and go do something fun. I don't know what it's going to be yet. You barely play for the infants. The infants are a pain in the butt. Can we just say that? I love her outfit. She's so cute. By the way, I have to say, so these babies are infants now. Sika, remember we got pregnant by Sika, and the one you just saw her, she is Sika's baby. Oh God, it's the glitchy infants again. They kill me. Oh my God, every time it scares me when they do that. It's so creepy. So creepy. Come on now, Kelly. Come on, Kelly. Kelly, get out of the way. I want to get a screenshot of your sister eating. It's awfully hard when you're stretchy like that. Oh my God, wait a minute. Maybe I get a screenshot of that. This might have to be today. This may have to be today's thumbnail. That poor innocent child in the background, and then this one in the foreground. It's D! Welcome in! I know, right? And of course, it's pregnant belly. Can we get a shout out for It's D, please? Oh my goodness. Thank you so much.
Oh, howdy there,
also, can we get an exclamation MODLUV in the chat? We've got Skelly and Lady Kara in moderating today. Really grateful for them. Wonderful people. Do an amazing job. Yep. We definitely got the glitchies today. Alright, let's see if we can get some footage of this little baby. Yes, I can say it now. It's fine. It's like, I don't know if I want to eat that. What do I just got it the right way. And they're going to say, fine. That was rude. I'm just going to say it. That was super, super rude. It's like, I am trying to get screenshots here. Just stop already. Those eyelashes kind of glitch, don't they? Yeah, that's not quite where I want it. I wish we had better options with the camera. Anyone else? One more bite. I love the way their eyes go all wide when they put the screen in it. Let's see if she's done eating. Oh, she could probably be topped off. Let's give her some. I mean, literally, we're aging her up immediately afterwards. So, I mean, maybe this one gets two. I cannot run the camera anymore. My camera skills are done. Literally just trying to change the camera. It's because I'm confused between Talia and Norbly, sadly.
Oh, new.
Did she like it? I don't know if she liked anything. Unsure about sweet potato. And unsure about applesauce. You're just unsure about everything, aren't you? Well, I mean, it's probably for the best because that's what life is. Life is never sure. Oh, you know what I just realized? Did we put candles on that cake? Because... Oh, I put it... Wait, is that Liberty? It's Liberty! Sorry. I get excited by what's going on outside, too. I mean, I hate just hang it. I love that he found this refrigerator, though, in the dumpster. I mean, really? Alright, so we have birthdays. Oh, this tomorrow. That's right, I forgot. We don't have birthdays today. It's tomorrow. Cool. So the babies can just do their thing and he can have some food. Great. Why don't you serve breakfast, make some eggs Benedict, and this little baby can just go play. There you go, baby. Baby can do tummy time. That works for me. Maybe they'll get the standing thing if they do tummy time. Where is she? Why is she in the bathroom? Stop doing that. Do some tummy time. You're not sleeping in the bathroom on the bathroom floor. No, you're not going to sleep on the bathroom floor. Oh my god, this child. I know, me too. I had fun listening to you on stream. It was nice bonding with you. Right? I enjoy that too. See, they're facing each... Well, they were facing each other. All right, you, my friend. You need to get a skill. What skill should you get? Oh, you're already getting it, actually. You can't program yet. What about you? You have to pee. Do you know how to pee yet? No. Oh, crap. You need to stop what you're doing. I hate to do it, because I know you're hungry. I'm so sorry. But you need to come up and potty train the child before the child pees her pants. Potty train Juniper, please. Oy, yay, yay, yay. Everyone having a good week so far? I hope so. Everyone is enjoying the week. Seriously? Oh my god, the lights glow and the infants are my god, what's going on in my save today? Oi! Yep, why don't you crawl into your room? Crawl here! Nope, you're not going night-night in the bathroom. You're not doing it. You're not doing it. Stop going night-night. for taking care of Bruno. I appreciate that, Scal. Happy is almost done with his standardized test when he realized he skipped the bubble near the top. All his answers are one off. He starts to tell the teacher but realizes he'll have to take it again. No, he wouldn't actually, so he might as well just turn it in. Happy finishes the last few questions correctly and decides to hope for the best. The school likes to brag about his test scores, but how much can one test matter? Unfortunately, the teacher thinks it matters a lot. She assigns extra work for the next month to ensure that Happy catches up. No. He did. He definitely did. You're going to need to pay the bills. He has it, though. So that's like half the battle. Is he still playing games? No. Oh, he can't play games. He can do his homework, though. Whose child is this? Hold on. He is Morgan Ember's child. Oh my god, I can't wait to see him up close. Oh, what? No. No. No, 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 no. Are you kidding me? Already? Seriously, we already have a blowout, guys. I'm telling ya. Yep, that's definitely a blowout. Hold on. Kaka! Kaka! Right.
That's actually hilarious.
Kaka! Oh, gosh.
Hey, yo! Pee pee poo poo check! Pee pee poo poo!
Right? Alright. Alright! I guess that means we get. How long does she have until she's done potting soon? She's almost done. No, you're not playing dolls with him. And you, this guy's gonna stink. Oh my god! Happy got a love letter. Don't punish love. It's fine. Happy. Don't you dare go to sleep, kid. You're not sleeping. Look at it. Look at this. She's sleeping in the pee. Oh my god. Sleeping in the pee. We're sleeping in the pee. We're sleeping in the pee. Hi-ho the Dario. We're sleeping in the pee. Because who doesn't want to sleep in the pee? Because who doesn't want to sleep in the pee? Oi! I tell ya. I know! This is not starting off well. Maybe I want to go play Palia again. Can you please go and take care of the baby? Oh my god. She's literally sitting there in her own excrement. But she has to crawl around so that he can pick her up. That's it.
Let the town Nubu.
And now there's pee all over the floor. And hopefully, and she's hungry. She can actually come down the stairs and eat. Oh, she can if I get things in there for her to eat. Look at that. Perfect. Come in here and get some breakfast scramble. I heard you and Kelsey Montgomery and we are good friends now. Yes, yes we are. We're great friends. He really needs to pee. Oi! Oi, okay, let's see. I still have some tomes I haven't studied. There's a horsey in the chat. I think I have it. But if you don't, get in there and grab it. Doing it? Are you doing the thing? Yes, you're coming downstairs to eat. Why is she so tired? Didn't she just wake up? I swear she just woke up.
But you know intoxication
is right. Diaper taken care of. Oh my god, wait till you see the maid in this thing. Guys, we got a new maid. I don't know what happened, but we got a new maid, and let me tell you. He is quite the maid. He is our new hot maid. Okay? He doesn't look like much here because of the poses, the EA poses, but let me tell you. Let me tell ya, he is quite the maid. Thank you, congratulations on your birthday. Okay, she's hungry again. Can you breastfeed her? You've got a whole day to give her food. Oh my god, did you see that? Did you seriously see that? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor. Oh my god. Seriously? I'm telling ya. This is a day. These kids are having a day. A day. And look, she looks so stinking proud of herself. So proud of herself. She's like, yeah, look what I did. See, I'm so talented. I let you. Aw, Skelly, thanks. I'm telling you, look at this kid. Honest to God. She's like, I did this all by myself. I'm so talented. Jeez Louise. Oh, I don't know. Up, up. There we go. Can we just throw that away? I don't know. That was pretty crazy. I hope you guys aren't too worried about... Wait, why did you put her in the crib? Alright, look. This is not how it works. I know, you're really hungry, and you need to go to the bathroom. But this child is hungry. I'm aware. If anyone wants to redeem Feed Me, I would not be opposed. Not at all. There is a Feed Me redeem in the chat. We do need to feed the babies. Oopsie. Can we breastfeed this baby? Please breastfeed the baby. That's it. Breastfeed. No! Oh my god. Will you just feed her? Feed her. Oh, Skelly, thank you. I think the other one is also hungry. Oh, the other one's not hungry. Fine, you know what? She's getting fed. Thank you, Skelly! Crisis averted. And that one is trying to go night-night. So, why don't you go ahead and use the bathroom and get yourself some food, kid. You poor thing. Don't even worry about her. It's too late. I know, right? I wish I was fed when I cried, too. No joke. And we still have that on the floor, but hopefully our maid will be here at some point soon. Yeah. No, you're not checking on her. You're gonna go and finish your Eggs Benedict and eat some. I know, right? Wouldn't it be nice? I don't know if I dare eat. I think... Are you sure that Rusty is only... Yes! I'm pretty sure he's only having one. He's just ready to pop, that's all. Here, look. Yep, it's one girl. Oh, it's a girl! So we need an L name for a girl. I'm using the same page for all of the babies. So... Oh, I didn't change the command name. Hold on. I think it's still the alien name. Yeah, let me just... I'll change the name of it. It was stupid to use it for just one. Here we go. So, that'll get you the document that you can put an L name into. That way they're all condensed. They're all shoot, what's the word? Not condensed. You know what I mean. They're all in one place. Don't mind me. Where is he going? Chat with Fiona. Oh, Fiona's here. But you're really hungry. Oh, I guess he didn't. He ate a bite of it.
Oh.
Carzima Quicks and Nas? So Mao.
Pile of discarded food? Why is that in your inventory, bub? There you go. I don't know why that was in his inventory. I don't know what we have for toys either, but I feel like maybe we should have more toys. We might want to put those in our... Since it was Rags to one of her babies, look at that, such a mess. Yeah, let's go put these toys in the inventory. Oh! So, I was going to tell you. We said that we know Sika. So Sika is, what's her name? Ginny's mom. Sika tried to invite herself over 3 times while I was checking everything out last night. 3 times she tried to invite herself over to help with the babies, with Vladdy Daddy's babies. And I'm just like, are you kidding me? Look, if you're going to be in here, you can mop. That's what I think. That's what I think. Oh no. But yeah, tried 3 times. She was very aggressively trying to invite herself over first day over. And I'm like, nope, I don't think so. Why don't you come? Are you hungry? No. Why don't you come over and do some more video gaming? Oh, actually, you can do it in your own room. You have a computer right here. Why don't you play Arithmetic Attack? That's a great idea, because you'll get mental skill and video gaming. Yes, ma'am. We're going to double duty this kid. Why are you just standing there? I know, because Patchy wants to talk to him, but Patchy does not get it. Oh my god, he's so tired. He's sleeping. He's so stinking tired. Wait a minute. Who picked everything? Oh no. Did Patchy pick it all? Oh no. Yeah, go sell everything. I don't... Wait a minute. I have an idea. Sure. Ruby! Guys, remember Ruby? Skelly, I'm really happy that you're going to be playing, doing a Let's Play. But do you remember Ruby? We stole Ruby. Ruby's coming over to play! My goodness, look how big she's got! Look how big she's gotten! Oh my god! And I love her little outfit! Oh my god, look at her face. They didn't take the game did not take off of her little masky thing. I should fix her. I feel bad. I'm excited. What kind of a Let's Play is it going to be? Tell me about it. I want to know. I also have to make her over. I just can't. I can't not make her over. Did you see me just type not? Also, I want to see. She's an elder. Okay, she didn't remarry in this one. Oh, that's Hillary. Why did I think that was Bella? Reezy Bake Off and welcome in. How are you today? Can I get a lovely shout out for our friend Reezy Bake? Oh god, I don't even have to. You guys are all over it today. This is like my dream stream, guys. It's all over everything. I love it.
Yellow!
Guys are the best. Alright, we can probably get drop the baby mask. So here she is. Give her some eyelashes. This is Morgan's baby. Yeah. Of course, how's Reezy today? What are you up to? She's actually cute in that outfit. I like that outfit. I just wanted her to get that thing off of her face and maybe give her a pair of jeans in this one. I don't know. I'm just looking at that and like, what? She is cute. She's very cute. Ooh. Does this come in? It does. Look. She's cute. Oh, wait a minute. It comes in red. Maybe we should go with red because she has that red thing in her hair. And I know, but I don't usually get into this because we always have so much to do in stream anyway, and it just takes so long to do the makeovers, but I just want to do something for her. She's so cute. We had her in our household for a little bit. You're good. You took today off. Oh, I love that. I love that you took today. I used to, you know, that was the thing. When I worked at Waitrose, they gave you time off. They just didn't want you to use it. It was kind of funny the way that they did it. They give you time off, but they didn't want you to use it. Brandy, welcome in. How are you today? Oh, your first time here. This is our Rags 100 challenge. So we started off with doing the rags part. So I'm doing all right. I'm doing just fine. I'm glad to have you along. Welcome. We started off doing rags. So our son Rusty was having just dumpster diving. Oh, welcome in, Ruby. Goodness sakes, good to see you. But we started off with just dumpster diving, basically, and then we had an interesting development with, what's his name? Victor Fang. Sorry, branding is hard. So Victor Fang invited himself and his wife over to stay with us after we developed a relationship with him, and things just got gnarly from there. But we are on the baby set, the 100 baby part now. Where I was just making this little girl over because we had to steal a baby per wheel spin 1 week. And, oh, thank you for the follow, Brandy. This is actually the baby that we stole, and she actually is coming over to play with our kids. So I was super excited. Welcome in. I'm so glad to have you along, Brandy. I'm assuming you like this storyline. Thank you for the follow. Can we get some highs in the chat for our new friend?
This is a reminder to save your life, for fuck's sake.
Welcome in. How are you today? How's Breeze? What's up, Buttercup? We are having babies at some point.
Hello?
These are Vladdy's babies right here. By the way, it's not the regular Vlad. I actually made Vlad over. So, the Vlad that we had babies with was this guy. Yeah. So this is, I made him over a little bit. He's much nicer looking now. You haven't met Vlad yet? Oh, no. There's a whole list of commands up at the top of the chat. If anyone wants to play with them, you're welcome to do that. All I ask is that you don't, you know, like spam the sounds too much because, you know, it can be annoying to people. But do feel free to check them out, see what you think, try them out, get a favorite. Vladdy Daddy, yes. Also, whenever we get a new baby, mommy or daddy, we can also do this.
Kill my father!
Oh,
no,
that.
I am your father.
That's the wrong one.
Wait, no, I'm pregnant and
I like that
you're
one.
The father.
That's what?
I mean, you're pregnant and I'm the baby.
This guy was much easier. My Vlad, let's just say, was much easier. I think Greg needs to be our next target, but I'm a little worried about it. But this is the one I was
having my baby.
He is about to give birth.
What a lovely way of saying.
He is
my father.
No, I am your father.
What?
Wait, no, I'm pregnant and you're the father.
What?
You're pregnant and I'm the baby.
We should invite her in. You are my baby. Talk about school. Let's get them into a group. Ruby and Ginny. Let's do our homework together, because that's a good idea. That would be great. Wait, did he just steal something? 50 Shades on my window? Stolen from Landgrub. Wait, is Happy a klepto? I forgot. Happy is a klepto. Wow, how did I miss that? There's a Staravia in the chat. If you play the Pokemon community game and you don't have it, and I don't, there's a lot of new ones in my stream today. You can go there and try to catch it. I would definitely recommend that. Talk about school, and then let's... Oh, he can't. He's too tense. Fine. You can do... She picked all of our plants this morning. Ginny! I am so annoyed right now. You can't be picking our stuff like that. And he is he having a tantrum? I don't even... I think he might be having
a tantrum. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I know, right? Is she... She's autonomously fixing things! I love her! I was like, Brandy, I can't stand you! Brandy, I love you! This is my Sims game in a nutshell. Wait, Holly, you're pregnant. Weren't you a teen? No, you're an adult now. Who are you pregnant with? I'm sorry, I have to know these things. It's very important that I know these things. Andy Baker. I don't know who that is, but she's pregnant by him, and they're having a baby girl. That's quite interesting. I'm sorry. I know, you probably don't think it's as interesting as I do, but it is what it is. Wait, who are you? Why are you sad, Esther Kramer? Her breasts were like... Did you notice? They were like popping out. Aw, thank you, Kim. Look at her. She's just all over this fixing thing. Wow. Look at her go. She's like, I've got this. And she's chatting with me. She's really tired and really hungry. I'm thinking, let's open the fridge because... You know, they are kids. They're probably hungry. There's four of these left. Let's have them go and eat some fried chicken sliders. Can we grab a serving together? And then they can all have... They'll all be fed. I know. You're very tense. That's right. There was a fire. I forgot. She has a fear of fire. I forgot about that. Where... She's... He's still asleep. The babies are asleep. But at least they're not asleep in a puddle anymore, like they were in the beginning of the scream. Scream. We don't have streams. We have screams. It is what it is. I probably should check. And thank you for the lurk. Send you off with a little bit of love. We love our lurkers. we'll see. Oh no! This. Anyone feel like redeeming a feed me? We have a baby who is starving. This is a starving baby alert. Starving baby alert. I can have him come feed her baby. Go here. This one. Oh, Kara's got it. Thank you, Kara. Appreciate you. But the babies were such a pain in my rear end that I just made a feed me redeem. So if you ever want to feed a baby and notice, or you notice that a baby's hungry and I'm not noticing and it needs to be fed, you're welcome to do that.
Guess who got the money, honey?
Right? We got the money, honey. Let's make sure you left until that goes bad. You need to pee. Don't cry it out. It's fine. You're okay, Rusty. I know. You're sad that Simeon died. So we woohooed with Tina Tinker to have this baby. If you want to submit a name that begins with L for girl, you can go ahead and submit it here. I'm going to just go open that up because he should go into labor like soon. Why are you going into your parents' bathroom? He's going in the tub, isn't he? Happy. Seriously happy. he's very lucky that when he walked in, his father wasn't naked. I'm just saying. All right, so for girls, we have Lorna, Lily, Leah, Lee, Luna. I like Luna. We have Louise, Lavender. Oh, I like Lavender. Leonora, Libby. Oh, I like Libby. Melanie, welcome in. How are you? Thank you for the check-in. How are you today? Throw it right onto that list, Brandy. Happy to have any more, because I don't just use that list for this Let's Play. I also use it for the other Let's Plays that I do, such as the ISBI Challenge, the 100 Alien Baby Challenge, and we've been using it also for the Juicy Fruit Legacy. So feel free to add a name. Mental 4, Izzy. Excellent. That's how it's done. And he's level 2, but I'm going to let him go. He's fine. He's not hungry. He's done his homework. I'm going to let him go for it. If we can get him up. Oh, she has a diaper. Oh, God, again? Is this the same one? No. The other one now. Oh, my God. Can I get an exclamation blowout in the chat? Oh my God, a second blowout. I've been hanging on, counting days, thinking it was me. Poor little Kelsey has had a bit of an accident. That's an awfully big puddle for such a small child. I'm just gonna put it out there. I want to get past this. Right? Oh, I remember Kels used to take so much glee in doing it. Chris, welcome in. How are you today? Can we get a lovely shout out for my beautiful friend Chris? You got it. It is actually time for a short break, so it's perfect timing. We're sharing screen already, so let me just zip the words on stream over. We can play a little bit. You're so tired. It's been, you know, I feel like today is just like that. It's kind of low-key, and everyone's kind of sleepy today. I know I am, but I haven't been feeling so hot the last couple of days. I'm hoping today is going to be different, and that I can eat, and it'll actually stay in there. Didn't chance it this morning. We're going to run some ads for about 3 minutes. Wait for you. So we're gonna run some ads. You can use this link to play during the ads. And it's gonna be about 3 minutes. Please take care of yourself during those ads. And I'll catch you on the other side. Let's go play. Keep our brains going today. My brain's about done. What exactly? What is this supposed to be? Ballad, nice. I think it's this, but I'm not positive. Bald, yes. All your Sims get bald and naked when you take out your CC. Yes, it was handball. My God. I got something right. That's the first one I've got this morning. Oh, my goodness. We got hand and land. Oh, we do have band. Good job, Chris. Bland. Um, no. I don't even know what to do now. I don't know. I've lost handball. There it is. Born to hand job, baby. I have no idea. I think that's it for me.
Hello!
Hey, Trippy, how are you today? Welcome in.
Hey, how are you?
So that was me, Chris, and Simi Buns. We'll do one more. Can we give a shout out for our friend Gaming with Trippy?
How about you, Hustus?
What exactly? Males of. What's going on with this? That has an E on the end, so I can't use that word. Oh, I can use that word. This is hot. We're getting all the hard ones today. The last one is probably one of the least hard that we've had today. What ails ya? Just got a few more seconds left of ads. Oh my goodness. By Kata Destiny, welcome in. Diffrax, welcome in. Lamisa. Lisa.
Daddy chill.
Daddy chill. I know, that's it. That's exactly it. I'm gonna turn the AC on. This game tends to make my computer quite hot, and it takes a 850 watt power supply in it. It's probably not a lot for it by today's standards, but also I might not be wearing a tank top like I usually do. We didn't make it. That's okay. We'll start again later on. It'll be fine. So it was me, Gaming with Trippy, Christmas Simi Buns, and overall me, Simi Buns, Lady Kara, Christmas Goo Blue, and Gaming with Trippy. Welcome in, DC Little Sus. How are you today? How was life? Can we get a shout out for DC Los Sos? How are you today, my friend? I don't remember if I clipped this, but I wanted to get a screenshot of our lovely little blowout. So this is the second blowout? I don't know. We've got so many blowouts today. I know, right? These kids, they age up tomorrow. So tomorrow we will have one
people,
less baby.
Aliens are real.
Yes, they are real. And in fact, I have this now. Oh, not that. So we could actually have the aliens hang out with us and twerk around. The aliens can dance. I might just have that as part of the dance party thing too. There we go. We'll get back to the right spot. We were just sharing screen for a while. Because I forgot to go back. You need fun. It's 6:30. You have no communication. But you're in good shape other than that. I guess I could let you sleep. You're not hungry or anything. You already ate. Alright, why don't you bathe that child then? Yep. Oh, you're going to do it already? I didn't even have to tell you. That's pretty cool. So a wild lion rock is in the chat. If you don't have it, this might be a good time to grab it. What are you doing? You're supposed to be bathing the child. Can you not bathe the child? give a bubble bath to Kelsey. Yep. That's right. Pick her up and give her a bath. Gee, that wasn't so hard. All you had to do is... Wait, what are you doing? Oh, no, no, no. That's right. You can mop. We're not talking. We're mopping. Are you helping Ruby? Oh, Ruby's playing. Ruby's like, oh, I'm going to walk through the pee.
Go! Come on!
What are you doing? Oh, she's saying, I think she's saying hi to the baby. Oh, the baby's just sitting there. All right. I think she was trying to say hi to the baby. Can you please pick up this child? I know, you're in heart shape. I understand. Please pick the baby up. You had to force yourself, Ophelia. Isn't it awful? It's so hard to stop. Alright, this is getting old. Can you come over here, please? And let's try again.
Whoa.
Yeah, well, like I said. Can you pick this child up? Please, pick the baby up. Are you blocked by the other baby? Are you seriously blocked by the other baby? I think he might be blocked by the other baby. Can you not pick her up? Look. Over here. Can you come over here, please? Please? I can't even get him to teleport. What is going on? Can you? Yeah, she's like, I'm out of here. This place is a mess. Please come over here. Can you pick up the baby? The other baby was in the way, I think. You need a lot of routing space, it seems, for these infants. And still, what the hell is going on in my game? Why can he not pick up this baby? Why? Why can he not pick up the baby? We just want you to pick it up. Just pick it up. Pick up. No, stop. Stop with that. Pick the baby up. The baby's stinky. Yeah, it's right in front of you, and it says you're doing it, but you're not. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god, he's actually gonna do it. I'm impressed. You managed to get the beanie so far from the... Yes, me too! I got the beanie, and since yesterday was Twitch Payout Day, I might have spent enough to get a cat, because they now have cats. Oh my god, you just bathed the child. Honest to god. Now we can't... You know what? Look. You. Go here. You. Go here. Now. Get a bath from Rusty. I wonder if she's trying to do it. She's half asleep. I'm not sure why she would be. But if you... Can you do your homework now? Happy, do your homework. Something about this room is keeping them from doing the things they need to do. How is he doing? He's tired now. But he's almost to 3. I kind of want to let him go. What are you doing? They're just standing there. Everyone is just standing here. And I'm not sure why. There's no one else in the house. Yes, there is. Charlotte? Wait a minute. Charlotte's... Wait, Charlotte? Are you... Oh, he's in labor now. Great. Charlotte's here to visit, but he's now in labor. Why were you putting the baby in the high chair? And now you're in labor. And you're sad. And you're in labor. And your baby has a smelly diaper. Let's go have a baby and see if maybe it'll be better if after we get back. Wait, can we not have a baby? Oh, What happened to have baby at hospital? There it is. Apparently his sadness was, hey! Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm kind of dealing with children too. Only on a whole other level. Are you gonna go to the hospital and have the baby? What is happening with my game? I don't know what's going on, and my game is lagging so badly. I don't know what to think. After playing Palia, coming back to play this can be very painful because it's so laggy and it doesn't want to move. And you can't. You tell them to do something, and they just stand there and look at you like you're stupid. Like, why would you even ask me to do that? Because you know I'm not going to. God, it's so bad. Who is this? Wait a minute, is this a new doctor? There's a new doctor in town. Rico Valenzuela. She'd be really gorgeous. I should age her down. I should age them all down. This one is, we've been trying to get this one to get us pregnant, but she just won't do it. It's fine. We'll get Kenji. Hold on. I need to have him give birth immediately. Give birth with Kenji. If you're squeamish at all, you might want to vacate for a minute, because we are going to have a baby, and I'm honestly not sure if we're having a C-section at this point or no. Don't use your bicycle. Just go get. Where are you going? Get over here. No, don't bike here. Go here. That's it. Go. Go have a baby. Where? He's still just standing there. He will not move. There he goes. Okay, yeah, well, no, I get that. But if you are, there's no blur. I'm not blurring. So, where is he going? Stop bicycling! Do not, where are you going? He's leaving puddles the entire way. No, I don't want to leave. God, don't. No, we're not leaving. Yep. Give birth with Kenji. There we go. I think he might be doing it the old-fashioned way. Look at him, he's standing in the bed. Alright. So we're doing it the old-fashioned way today, because I didn't choose a C-section. So I'll just keep the camera kind of here. Or maybe here. That's good. That's good. Yeah. He is busy pushing that baby out. Congratulations, Rusty. This is what you get. This makes total sense, right? Why not? Why not? He thinks he's gonna. All right, so it's a girl. I'm gonna vote on the name. Pushing it out his butt, right? Push it out, shove it out, way out. And we already have. Wait, we have Lydia. No, that's in the other save. Oh my god. Wait a minute. I am flaking out so badly right now. Yeah. So Kelsey and Kelly. So I don't want to get another Lydia or another Lily, because I'll be in trouble. So I'm gonna throw up a few names and we'll do a poll and see what name you like best. So what is our baby's name? I am putting in Luna for sure. I am putting in London. I think that's generic. Thank you so much for the follow. I can't see right now because I'm doing a poll. I'm so sorry. So welcome, and thank you for the for the follow. Are you a fellow Simmer? And if you are, do you have a specific area of The Sims that you like best? Do you like, playing, or do you like building or making Sims? What's your favorite? Tell me about it, and by the time you put it in the chat, I will be back. Whoa. There's so many. All right. Here are the four. I'm going to allow cookie points for 50 each. And we're going to go 1 minute. You can vote now. Bicot of Destiny. I got it right now, I think. Thank you again for the follow. Your computer's being so weird. Your audio's cutting. I'm sorry. I hate when that happens. But go vote. Go vote and tell me what you want our name to be. Ooh, we have 10 votes for Lavender. We've got Lavender, Luna, London, Libby, Layla. Right up above the chat, you can go ahead and vote. You can use cookie points to vote if you want. Totally not me. Chris, didn't you have one named Lavender in one of your Let's Plays? Or was it Alex? No? Weren't you doing like a Sims in Bloom thing? You just like purple? I love purple too. You couldn't tell, right? Gonna vote for Layla. And it looks like Lavender is gonna be our name. So Lavender it is. Is Lavender with an E or is it an A? It's an E. Lavender. Okay, got it. And here comes little baby Lavender. Oh, Bicot of Destiny. Do you have a favorite area of The Sims that you like to play? Do you like to like the gameplay or creating Sims? Are you more into building? Just curious what you like. I always ask people, and I know I didn't ask our other new friend who also just followed recently, Brandy. If you guys wanted to let me know in the chat, that would be great. All right, elevate. There we go. That's a big baby. Can we just say that's a big baby? Because I think that's a pretty large baby.
Yeah.
I guess it's because it's only one. Baby! She's like looking up at him. He's like, okay. I don't know what just happened, but I guess it's okay. I'm feeling a little weird, and I think it's time to go home. That bike is going. The bicycles are annoying. I don't know if you guys have dealt with the bicycles, but it's going. Look at that. Oh, God. It's going to leave it there, too, because it's not, it wasn't his. I may have to tool it out the next time we go to the hospital. You have Daisy and her daughter. I forget the name now. I'm so glad that I'm not the only one who does that. But your favorite thing is doing a family role play and building. Love that, Brandy. So my affiliate anniversary is coming up in a little less than 2 weeks on the 28th. Yep, so that whole week we're going to be doing nothing but alien baby challenge and building, because that's what I started out with. So we're gonna be doing that for that week.
What's up?
Raptors, how are you doing today? How are you feeling? Are you still sore? Oh my goodness. Oh, and there's a Chingling in the chat. I haven't been paying attention to who caught what. I have no idea if I caught anything today. I think I caught one. But I don't know if I caught any more than that. You went to sleep at 8, so you're not tired. Ah, very nice. Whoa. Alright, where did they put the baby? It's probably upstairs in the baby room. Oh, I'm curious. Did Kelly get a bath? Look at it! Kelly's okay now! Okay, so this is the key. When we come in, we have to, if they have a blowout, we just have to leave and come back. So that's what we have to do. Just leave and come back. And then the daycare will clean them. So if we do it that way, it'll be fine. He has to feed the baby. It must be up here. Maybe. There. What? Okay, the gameplay puts these babies in the weirdest places. Can we just agree on that? It's like, why? Why are you putting them there? Alright, Rusty, why don't you come over here and super efficient this baby? Can we just do that? No. Okay, fine. I don't know why you can't, but whatever. Yeah, I suppose now I have to tell you to do that again. Please feed the baby. Feed Kelsey some mashed peas. And stop taking pictures. What? Why can't you? Pick up. Okay, we're gonna go through this again. Chingling is caught. I caught Chingling! I don't even know what a Chingling. Wait a minute. I have to look and see what Chingling is. Alright. He's just a ball. A ball with little candy cane things. Okay. Oi! Can you now help her explore some mashed peas? That's the ticket! Give that child some food. How's this one? This one's fine. Apparently she's talking, babbling with Happy. Happy is happy. Happy, did you do your homework? You didn't do your extra credit work. And you haven't done any of your homework yet, so that has to happen. Did she like it? She was unsure. That's okay. She's like, I don't know about this. It's so weird. This hospital next door is literal robots that roll around. Oh my god. You know, it probably is to clean the floor.
Oh.
Is it to clean the floor?
Yes.
Ooh, look at you. Grabbing at the food.
Chunchy.
That's it. Where is Rusty? What are you doing? It says you're on his sleep. No, we're not checking the infant right now. Can you come and give her, I don't know. Wait, can you give her finger foods? Yes. Give her some peanut butter puffs, because no one ever refused peanut butter puffs in my house. Peanut butter puffs are the bomb. Can we just agree that peanut butter puffs? Yes, please. Peanut butter puffs. Rusty, are you going to show her or what? What are you doing? Why are you awake? That's a good question. Are you hungry? Why don't you come get... Oh, can't have that. Have that. Oh, can't have that. Have that. There we go. Are you going to show her to eat the food? There you go. Yeah! What's this one? This one's upset. She's gassy. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. This one's gassy. Are we going to see a baby fart? Are we going to see a baby fart because she's gassy? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. We have to get in the right position to see the baby fart. We're going to keep the camera on little Kelly for a few minutes while we check for the baby fart. And when you see it, you can do this. It's not very loud, usually. She's upset. I'm waiting for the baby fart to come. I'm up. Oh, there it is. Did you see it?
Zora,
did you see it?
Lisa, Yuba, Dee, Apollo.
He's talking her through the baby farts. She's got the baby farts. Oh God. They are having a dang good time. Oh, that is so stinking cute. Oh, she didn't like it this time. Fraternals, welcome in. Oh, what's going on? Oh, she's back to the trash can. Oh boy. Good job, kid. Good job. I'm doing all right. Can we get a shout out for the fraternals, please? Oh my goodness. Oh, it's raining out. I didn't even notice. Nana! Alright, it is 2 in the morning. What are you doing? Why is there garbage there? God! That's probably left over from the blowout. Okay, we'll let you take care of that, but then you need to go to sleep. Rusty's in bed. Rusty, you can't go to bed. You need to come and pick up this baby and put her to bed. Oh, goodness gracious. Holy guacamole. Come on now. Come on. Come get this child and put her to bed. Happy, why are you awake? I know. It's nice that you want to do these things, but it's kind of late. And you should be asleep like your brother. Did you do your homework? Oh no, the toddler's still awake too? Hold on, she's got her own bathroom. Or there is a bathroom she can use. Did she do her homework though? I can't even click on her because she's moving so fast. Alright. Oh, that's why she's not asleep. You can go to sleep when you're done. Where is he? Why did he put her down there? Oh my god. Look. Please pick her up. Are you done? You're done. You don't have any attention, but you're done. Come on up here and climb into bed. This poor kid is not getting any attention at all, and I feel a little bad for her. But we have a full house now, so we have to concentrate on getting Ginny out. Ginny is... Does she have any skills? She has gardening. And violin! I forgot, she has violin. And she is an A student! Oh my god, she can get out! Ginny, you need to run for your life. You need to just go down, age up, and get the heck out. Get the heck out. You're going to be much safer this way, trust me. I'm not trying to be mean, but you're much safer to get the heck out. let's take care of Ginny. Poor Ginny. She's like, I am just going to be used and abused as long as I stay here, so I'm out of here. I don't know why I had her do her homework. I didn't realize she was an A student. Come make a wish, my friend. Hopefully he will... before I do that, now that he's actually holding her... can you please put her to sleep here? My goodness. Who is going to be our next victim? Is it going to be Greg? Should we have Greg be our next baby daddy? Because he could be. He could be our next baby daddy. She's thinking really hard about it. Alright, she's I've got my wish. I've got my wish. I'm ready to roll. All right. Jenny's like, you know what? You can all just F off. I'm out of here. I'm going to make her a soulmate. She loves horses. She's a little childish. She gets jealous. But yeah. Let's go ahead and add some birthday candles and we'll get her out. Well, we did get a relationship with Greg. We should be able to have him come over. Now, I don't know if the split from household is going to work, but let's check. Please do it. Please split from household. Oh, please work. It wouldn't work in any of my other saves. Oh, life is good. So I'm just going to cheat her some money because we don't have a lot of money. There's so many little babies in there. Look at Happy with his missing tooth. Simi, I love that. That is so cute. Nautic 15, love. I love that. All right. Yes, I am sure. I'm going to cheat her some money. It's going to be fine. Where are we putting her, though, is the big question. Also, I do have a new redeem. If you want to add your SimSelf to any of my streams, you can send me a link to a photo. I'll make you and put you in. But it has to be done during the stream that we're actually in. and we do it online, so it's, you have to be comfortable with letting your face be seen. So we're moving with her. We're gonna put on free real estate on. I'm gonna get her out of this town because I feel like she'd want to get out. It's like, let me out of here. Let's see. Ooh, there's one apartment free here. Oh, she could have the Beatas' old place. That'd be perfect. And we'll cheat her some money. It'll be fine. She does need a job, though. She does play violin, so we could make her an entertainer. We'd never see her at night, but that's okay. It would be fine. Oh my goodness. Defrax, welcome in. All right. There you go. Welcome. You have money. You don't have to live here, but there you are. I mean, you have a place to live now, and it's actually in decent shape. But you need a computer. Also, I hate these chairs. Can we just say I hate these chairs? I don't remember. No. Yeah, I definitely did redo this. So there's room for a toddler in here now. And I put through the wall right through the window. It is what it is. What can I say? You finished the first... Oh, did you get it to work? I know you were having a hard time with that. Didn't you say something about it was something was disappearing? So how did you get it to work right? Did you repair your game? She doesn't have a violin. She probably should. I don't think she has a violin. She's gonna need a violin and a microphone. She can practice comedy in her room. Oh, there's a wild sigilyph in the chat. Oops. And I don't have it, so I'm going to try to catch it. I'm going to run out of balls today. At some point soon. And then she needs a violin. Thank you for the check-in, Fraternals. Appreciate that. You know my brain is like Swiss cheese now, so it's always a good idea to check in if you haven't already. So feel free to do that. All right, so this is Ginny's new home. I'm gonna teleport her in here because she's in her PJs. And then we're going to take off.
This is a reminder to save your work now, for fuck's sake.
Thank you! Saving it now! I'm out of tea. Tea is gone. I'm going to have to make some more tea. I feel like more tea might be in order. Oi! More tea, more tea, more tea. I have a couple out there. There's one I got. Aw, thanks, Trippy. Me too. You know, every streamer says they have the best community. And I mean, oh, look at that. Fraternals, you and I caught the Sigilyph. What is a Sigilyph? I have to look. Sigilyph. Oh, it's a little birdie thing. It looks like an Indian writing on a wall. That's cute. Alright, so we can get pregnant again. Maybe we should call over Greg. I almost am scared to call over Greg. Maybe we should go see Greg instead. We have a lot of romance with him. We don't have a lot of friendship because he literally wouldn't stay in his human form long enough to cultivate that. But maybe we could ask Greg on a date. Hold on, where's Rusty? Can we call up Greg and ask him on a date? I mean, it's 3 a.m, but does he care? I mean, would he really care? Oh, Victor is gone. So we've lost Victor and... Oh, here's Greg. Can we ask him on a date? Ask on a date. Wait, is it not going to let us? Here it is. Okay. Really? Oh, he's not even coming up. Okay, so we're going to... Johnny, what have you got in your hair? Thanks for the... Oh, welcome back, Scal. Welcome back. How are you today? Did you have a good break? Thanks, Chris. Oh, lordy. Let's see. I think we've done all these. We haven't done... Wait, did we do Johnny? We haven't done Johnny yet. We haven't done Lilith either, but we have vampire babies right now. We haven't done Nox. Okay, let's vote.
Hello!
Greg, Johnny's asked, who we have not had a baby with yet. Jay Huntington. Knox. Greenberg. Or Gunther Munch. I'm not doing cookie points for this one. I'm gonna give you 2 minutes. Go! Vote. That way, if anyone's lurking, they'll have time to do it. What is wrong with you? Kelsey? You're tired and stinky. Why are you watching TV with a baby screaming behind you? Change the diaper. Let's see. Who's next? We've got 2 votes for Johnny Zest. No votes for Greg, Jay, Knox, or Gunther. So if you're interested in having a baby with Greg, Jay, Knox, or Gunther, get in there and vote. Johnny, though. Oh my god, seriously? Now what? We're not checking the infant. We're changing the... Oh my god, it's asleep. No. You need to have your diaper changed. You know, I'm not... Can you please get a diaper change from Rusty? Wait. Why can't we? Help. Is that clay? Oh my god, it is. Now it's... He's gonna end up putting him to bed. Yeah, no. Change diaper. Oh my god, not use diaper. Cheezum. Pick up. I cannot make them do anything today. I cannot do anything with them. Greg, so vote. Wait a minute, what happened? Every time I tell him to pick her up, he's gonna put her to bed instead of changing her diaper. Change diaper, you little brat. Change it. Change the diaper. Yeah, but you still have to change your diaper. Change the diaper! Stop fussing! Oh my god, forget it! You can just go to bed that way. I don't even care anymore. I'm done caring. Why is everyone up this time of day? Alright, so Johnny Zest is the sim of choice. Why? It's like my game is paused. Why are you chatting? Why are you even awake? You're just standing there doing nothing, as usual. Sleep. Sleep. Where's Happy? Happy, for the love of all that's stinking holy, why? Sleep. This is the only sane one in the house. This Sim, right here, Christmas's daughter, is literally the only Sim in the house who has a brain in their head, okay? She is not dumb. She's asleep the way she should be. I mean, the only one. Oh, you did vote. So Johnny, yeah. I'm a fan of Johnny too. So Johnny will be our next target. I don't think we've actually woohooed Johnny. But he is in rough shape. We're gonna need to get him in up to par before we do anything. Try to get things in order. Wait, he finally changed the diaper? No way. Yeah, just put her in one of the cribs. I don't care which one. That's it. And this one is asleep on the floor. How is this one doing? Oh god, she's a mess. She's tired. She's hungry. Yep, poop yourself so that we can change it. There we go. Rusty, you're gonna need to change this diaper. Is he gonna actually do it this time? I don't know. Nobody likes Nox is actually a huddy. Amazingly enough, look at her. Can you please change her? Something about this room, and I don't know what. I don't know if it's this. Maybe. Are you actually gonna change her diaper? Oh my god, he did it! I don't know what happened, but he's actually doing it now. Can you please feed her? What happened to my super efficient infant care? There we go. Do that. I mean, we could have done that from the start if I'd been thinking, but I clearly was not. Oh. That's the ticket. Great. Put her to bed. She's tired. And so are you. And you're hungry. So put her down. Go put her down. That's it. Oh my god. Yeah, Greg is very difficult. Yep. come on down here and get some leftovers. Actually, no. You can have some of this lovely eggs Benedict you made. Oof! Holy, that was a thing. That was a whole thing. And this new baby, I don't want to jinx it, but it hasn't cried yet. I don't know if that's good or bad, because, I mean, sometimes they don't cry and then you end up losing them because they just don't cry. Yano. Fanbomb Reba, welcome in. Oops, see, I jinxed it. Eat. Go ahead and eat. Oh my goodness. Eat while you can. That's my theory on it. And then he'll use the bathroom. Alright, put it down. I know, you're not done yet, but put it down. It's such a delayed response. Such a delayed response lately. Oh, it's just a diaper. Well, it's probably hungry too. I see why simmers tend to... What? You? That was quick. Okay. Nope. Change this diaper. Oh, it's super... Can't. What are you doing? Oh, you're feeding it. Good. Lavender also needs a diaper. He just needs to sleep. And once he's done sleeping, we're going to be mint. Actually, you know what? Before he sleeps, if I can manage it, those little the infants actually age up today. They're toddlers. So the toddlers I can probably deal with. It's the infants that are paying my rear. No, don't bounce. Change his diaper. Her diaper. Change Lavender's diaper. And then do we have a potion? I keep forgetting we have potions. There we go. Let's drink this potion. And then you're fine. I know it feels good, doesn't it? We've got babies to age up. What is wrong with you? You're scared. And you want attention. I hate to tell you. You're probably not going to get attention right this minute. Where are you going? No. What do you need besides potty? This poor kid has had so little attention that she hasn't progressed past level one communication. And her birthday is like, her birthday is coming up. Thankfully, there's new skill day before her birthday, so yay! Why don't you come potty a little bit? And then, what else do you need to eat? No, you're fine. What do you need besides communication? You can actually potty. Let's potty once, and then we'll work on your communication. You can babble to the bear. I don't think it's going to give you any attention, but it is what it is. All right. Are you actually going to teleport? Because it would be lovely if you actually did one thing that I asked. Just one. It's almost 8 o'clock, and they're still in bed, because I put them to bed just recently. Okay, you need to pee right here. Otherwise, he's not too bad. Pee and shower. Happy needs to eat. Go ahead and eat. Go eat. You're fine. Go pee. They're all freaking out because of the shower. Alright. Now, you're in good shape. The babies are both sleeping, but I'm going to wake them up. Because I know, I didn't realize how no fun, no wiggles. Kelsey's being frustrated by lack of fun. She doesn't even want to wiggle anymore. That's how bad it is. It's like me in the Sims game right now. Okay, well, we have to wait for her to wake up. Alright, can we age this child up? Yes, we can. Age this child out, please. Boy. Then it can get its own food. And go to sleep. And it's a silly baby. Kelsey's a silly vampire baby. What is on her head? Great. Let's age the other one up. No, you're not going night-night. You're getting aged up. Get over it. Age the baby up. Age up. Age up, Kelly. She didn't learn to stand up, but that's okay. It's fine. She doesn't need to stand up. What does she need to stand up for? Nobody needs that. Guys, you made it to lunchtime. Congratulations. Oh, she's independent. We like that. We like independent. No, you're not sleeping there. Okay. Kelly is now a toddler. I'm going to sneak in here. Change the color of this so they match. And now, oh God, wait a minute. Where is that? Where's the other toddler going to sleep? That's a problem. Okay, I guess we have another toddler bed? We do. That's a problem. We do have another toddler bed though, right here. So that will be now her. The twins can stay in here and she can go over here. When you're done, you should go to sleep. I feel bad. Oh, I missed Lipard. Dang. What does Lipard look like? Oh, dang it. It's cute, too. Do I have it? I do. Yay! I want all the kitty ones. I don't know why. I just want all the kitty ones. All right. Can the babies just go to bed? Go to bed, babies. We're leaving. We're leaving before anything else happens. Let's ask Johnny on a date. Oh my God. Can we not ask on a date? Here we go.
Grenoble.
Aren't you in school yet? I guess let's wait. Because I want them in school. Go. You're supposed to be in school right now. What are you waiting for? Izzy, go to school. That's it. All right. Make sure our toddlers aren't starving. This one is not very happy, but it's not starving. This one is actually starving. Crapola. They're really tired. All right. This is what I'm going to do. Wake up and eat. I suppose this one is too. No, that one's fine. It's just that one. It's just the one. That's a good thing. Cute but useless. Yeah, I know. Exactly. Why are you awake? Because you're eating. It's like I thought I was feeding the other one. Don't mind me. I was feeding the other one. That one's hungry. It's getting fed. Why are you doing anything? No, don't learn to talk. You're tired, you dum-dum. Go back to bed. I don't know why you even woke up. Why did you wake up? Why? Alright, that's better. Go to sleep. Rusty, time for a date. Time for a date. Oh my God, let's go on a date with Johnny. We've been trying to go on a date with Johnny for a while now. I hope he doesn't have that thing in his hair when we go on our date, because I'm going to be embarrassed if he does. I'm just going to say it. It doesn't go with his outfit at all.
Loves wake up time.
Oh, that explains a lot. See, yeah, that's better. I don't want to go in this neighborhood because that neighborhood is rainy and gross. We could go over here and get coffee. Let's go to Love Beans Cafe and see if that's better. Hey, it doesn't go with the outfit I gave him. I want him to have his outfit. He has this awesome, beautiful grunge outfit. Hey, wait. Guys, you know what we forgot? And we did name her Lavender. Can someone please go ahead and click, oh wait.
Won't she be?
Hold on, I don't even know if I have it up yet. Do I have it up? No. Can somebody go ahead and type an exclamation Rusty? Sorry. I have to name them, so it makes it awkward. Yeah, we forgot to update the babies. And it was her birthday, honestly. I guess it kind of works. Still works. Alright. Alright, Rusty. Let's put the moves on Johnny. Oh, we don't even have to. Blow a kiss to him. I mean, he agreed to go on a date with you. Let's just go there. Give him a pickup line, but we just want it to be good. Give him a rose.
Seffy's Wimushusha.
Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Give him a kiss. Sweet talk him. We already have full romance. We could have just wham bam thank you ma'am, but that's just not Rusty's style. Besides, it's a date. Alright. Try for baby in a bush.
Oh, in a zook. In a
zook. Yeah, Johnny's already digging it. He's already digging it. There they go. That's what I'm talking about. Why is Rusty the type of guy I'd go for? Well, I mean, Rusty is. He doesn't want to... He doesn't like that wham-bam, thank-you-ma'am stuff. You want... Oh, whoa. Faye, you're not pregnant, right?
Books Lord Cerebi.
There they go. Oh, no, will you stop? See, now that usually comes up after he has a baby. Not after the baby ages up. Kato is literally just sitting there. Oh my god. JSM, welcome in, friend. Oh my goodness, welcome Raiders. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the raid. That is so sweet of you. Thank you for trusting your community to me. That is the sweetest thing ever. What were you doing over your stream? Tell me all about it. How did it go? Hey, Daya! How are you today? Hell's Angel! Hey, welcome in! We are about to be pregnant again. That's how it's going. I'm excited. We're gonna have another baby. Yeah, Dead Chrome, welcome. How are you? How was your stream? Tell me all about it. What were you doing? Aaron, 2003, welcome in. My goodness. You made a realistic Pamela Anderson. Ooh, interesting. I'm assuming that's with CC. Am I wrong? Rusty did have the baby. We named it Lavender. We are doing a Hell's Angel. We're doing rags to 100 babies. So we did all the rags part, and now we're doing the babies. Oh gosh, we're just starting on the babies, so we're only on 15. We're working on 15 right now, Daya, as we speak. See these little hearts coming up from this tree? Yeah, we're actually working. We were actually just having a little fun there. All right, thanks, Kara. Have a great rest of your day, friend. That's what we were doing when you came in. I know, right? You came in right when we were trying for a baby in a bush. The baby in the bush. The baby in the bush. Hi, ho, the Dario. The baby in the bush. You know. Oh, Lordy. So Pamela Anderson, huh? Maybe I should make her able to get us pregnant. Not you C-blocking? Wait, what's C-blocking? I don't know what that is. Wait, what? They're having a good time. Kato was sitting right there while they're just going to sit there and watch. I mean, seriously. Oh, no, we're snoozing. Snoozing. They're just going to sit there and watch them go try for a baby. Woohoo! Ooh. I guess it's good. I guess they did a good job. But we are going to stop just for a second, though, because I do need to go ahead and run some ads. I'm sorry I had to do it right when you guys came in. But we're going to play ourselves some words on stream while we're waiting for the ads to run. So feel free to join in. You can use this link to play during the ads. Just go ahead and click on that and keep typing your words in the chat and everything will be just fine. And we're going to run about 3 minutes, so make sure you're taking care of yourself in that time, okay? See you on the other side. Let's go! What are we going to get today? Oh, God. This is no better. What do you actually do with this? Nonsense, that's what I think. Moons, yep. And a singular. If there was a P, I'd put spoon, but no. Monsoon! Simmy Buns does it again. News. Well done. Push me away, know that I tried to give when you've only taken, never seen my shoes. But you know, there's only one out. While you'll be building walls made of steel, here we go. So you find someone to click with, someone new, new fit. Treat us like a business. Cut like a knife. This isn't us. I don't recognize the me that loves you. Guess I'm done. Oh my God. Really? There's no E, so I can't say news. Moose. Okay. So we're only missing one. Monos! That's it! Well done, Daya! Well done! So it's Daya, me, and Simmy Buns. One more! And then we'll go back to game. Probably gonna try one more time. So we don't have any fake letters. That's a plus, right? You want?
wanna build a snowman. Oh my goodness. Yeah! Trippy! Yay! Welcome back! That's already there. That's interesting. Hey! We got all of them except five. That's pretty amazing. Well done. All right, so it's me, Daya, and Gaming with Trippy. Overall, it's me, Daya, Trippy, and Simi Buns. Let's go get this done. I'm just gonna reset my timer. I didn't hear it go off last time. I think there was must have been some kind of commotion. I'm not sure what kind, but you know, there's always some kind of commotion here, right? Where's Johnny? Is that Johnny? No, that's Rusty. Is this Johnny? No, that's Rusty. Is Johnny able to be clicked yet? It does not appear that he is. There he is! Oh my god, wait. I need this screenshot. I need this. This is amazing. This is the best. I love this one. This is great. Oh my god. This is the best. Alright, can we try for a baby one more time? Oh, no, we can't. We're already pregnant. Well, there. He was a wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Let's go ahead and take a pregnancy test then. Goodness sakes. We haven't even had coffee yet. Wait, who's that? Justin Delgado. Dang. He's one of the better EA Sims. Oh, here we go. He's taking that pregnancy test. He's like, are we gonna have another one? I don't know, man. I don't know if I can get behind this. Yep, definitely having another one. He looked pretty scared. Hold on. Where are you going? You're gonna go play a game? You just found out you're pregnant again and you're gonna play again. Where did Johnny go? Not playing the game. No, no. Let's go tell him. Wait. What? Can we not tell him? This is supposed to be under romantic. That's weird. We are not able to tell him that we're pregnant. That's very strange. Oh, because it hadn't finished yet. That's so weird. The game is so weird today. Have you guys noticed the lagginess of it? It's very bad. I don't know what's going on.
Nesta.
Wait, no. Damn it. That's not how I wanted to do it. Share it the other way. Share it the other way. Please share it the other way. There we go. So, I wanted to tell you this. We are pregnant, Johnny. Pregnant, I say. We're very pregnant. Aren't you happy? Aww, what a great date. They just met so that they could get pregnant.
Brunalpinoba. Oh. Makosa?
That's all I really wanted, Johnny, but I think I might have a coffee while I'm here.
And there we are, ending early. We got a gold medal. That means we have another thing to sell. Let's order. Is he hungry? Let's order some food. For here, a cannoli. So, guys, can we get? Can we get an exclamation? Wait, is that something you guys can do? Hold on, exclamation BB. Exclamation! Oh, it is rolls. Is there a VIP or? Subscriber in the chat who'd like to go ahead and do our exclamation BB to celebrate our pregnancy. I know Chris is a VIP, but he might be busy. Here we go. Yeah! You'd be pregnant. Yeah, yeah. Well done. Well done, Chris. You got this.
Having my baby. What a lovely way of saying how much you love me. Having my baby.
Wait, finish your food. You just had to put it away. You're not even a neat sim. Why did you have to put it away? We had to go age up the baby. Oh god. Wait, what about the kappa? Alright. We probably should go home and oh no, Makoa's upset with us. That's too bad. Makoa's upset with us. Wait, I thought that we weren't supposed to have anyone get upset with us when we have already finished the aspiration. Because he finished serial romantic. That's why we have so many sap points. See, look. Whoops. Yeah, he finished. He completed Serial Romantic. Players will never cause other Sims to get jealous, no matter what they do. But Makoa just got jealous. So I'm just saying. Yeah. Let's go home. This is really bad. I'm actually starting to get confused between Palia controls and The Sims controls. Oi, ay, 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 ay. Oh, Skelly was saying that the Dea is love. I gotcha. I get it now. It took me a minute. I'm telling you. My brain is just gone. It's fine, though. Who needs a brain? All it does is get me in trouble. I'm female, I'm not supposed to have a brain. It's probably why when I was a kid I used to say, I should have been a boy. I do. It's okay. I've been doing a little Palia after stream, but I thought yesterday I did not get my complete Palia fix because it was down. Come on, Rusty. Get in there. I thought I made you a Storm Chaser. Did I not? Did I really not buy you Storm Chaser? I think I must forgot. I must have forgotten. Oh, he's not a Storm Chaser. What else might we want for him? Maybe free services? So we can have a maid without paying for it? We don't have enough points for that? Oh, that's too bad. Well, let's go age the baby up, though. So that would be great. We want another pain in the butt infant to do, right? And that's what we want. Also, I keep clicking on things, but it doesn't actually count. My clicks no longer count. I just can't quite seem to get it in the right spot. It's my stupid hand. It doesn't want to work. And after that, we're going to age you up. We'll see what we've got for lavender. And that'll be perfect, because then we can put the toddlers also in cast.
They better be working hard. Are they working hard? Yes. Go, little baby! And Lavender is Sunny. That's nice. Ooh. Okay, so wait a minute. This is Tina. Oh, that's right. Tina's baby. Oh my gosh, I forgot. I literally forgot whose baby this was because it's been, it's been a day so far in this save. Holy crow. A Sunny baby. Let's look at our baby. I'll probably get Rusty first.
Joe,
lunchtime is just about time for food. I probably will try to eat today. It's been a couple of days since everything went south, so look at Lavender. She's so stinking cute. Oh my goodness. Hold on. We need... Oh my god, maybe that one this time. I never use that one. But I think for this one, it might make sense. Oh no, this one. This one. That's stupid. That is stinking cute. That's so stinking cute. Now, maybe. No. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. What is this one? I downloaded a couple of new ones. Maybe this one, because this one doesn't have any foolishness around it, because it doesn't have any bows. I mean, I guess I didn't download the bows. I don't care for the bows, because they are just always just one more thing, you know? They annoy me. But I like this one, too. I think this one's cuter, honestly. Right. That means we're going to be using a lot of blue on her. The little kitty one is super cute. I like, let's keep her in that, and maybe let's give her some lighter colored booties. Is 12, oh my god, that's cute, but no. I think what we'll end up doing is, because it always takes me a while in casts. It may actually be time to raid out after we get done with this. Oh, we don't have to if we're gonna give her something else. Maybe we can give her a different outfit for sleeping. Or a different hair, rather, for sleeping. That's what I was trying to say, it just wouldn't come out. Yeah, I know. That's actually cute. I'm just gonna change the shoes. Your weekly Sims Let's Play. You're gonna set up a Project Zombified? What is that? Let's Play. So myself would be the main person, but I'm going to create other Simmer streamers into the world, as well as characters from the Walking Dead franchise and even the builds with extreme violence. Apocalypse, Sim Torments, and Life Tragedies all active for it. Oh my god, that is gonna be a crazy, crazy stream, Skelly. Holy crow. Oh, you know who has a lot of that type of building? Is the fake Gamer Girl from YouTube. Have you watched Fake Gamer Girl? Welcome in. I've seen people playing with extreme violence, but I haven't seen, I don't know about the other ones, because I don't use a ton of mods myself. There's a Lotad in the chat. I have it, but if you don't have it, go get it. What is a low tad? I want to know.
Interesting.
Thanks so much.
Hey, Haley Morningstar, thank you so much for the follow.
Welcome.
Are you a fellow simmer, and do you have a particular area of the Sims gameplay that you like best, like the actual gameplay, building or task creating? Let me know what your favorite is. Sacrificial hasn't updated his mods in a while, and some can even crash the game. Wait, is that who does extreme violence? That would explain a lot. It would. Just wanted to have something pink. Oh, he created all of them? There you go, Skelly. You might want to check on that first. Yep. Outdated mods can be a problem. Thank you for bringing that up. I appreciate it. It's super helpful in Glob. EB Extreme Violence works, but the zombie mod and the tragedy and the rest have been broken for months. Ah, good to know. That's good to know. Like I said, I don't use them, so I don't keep up with them, if you know what I'm saying. Look at that. I like this one. Alright, let's give her some lashes. So I gotta have lashes. It's like, you know what? I don't use a lot for mods. I use some lashes. I use a few infant hairs just to switch it up, because otherwise they all look the same. If you're doing 100 babies, you don't want them to all look the same. But yeah. Alright, let's get the vampire. Oh, wait! Kelsey's not a vampire! Kelsey is not a vampire. Wow. Didn't see that coming. I thought she was a vampire. That's impressive. Aw, she's such a cutie. But she's definitely not a vampire. That's impressive. I thought they were both vampires because we had babies with Vlad, but not this time. This one is a spellcaster. So she takes after Rusty. That's sweet. I kind of love that. Now, let's take this one off and do this one. I kind of want to give her still a little bit of an infant face, because she's still a toddler. That one's good. She is cute. Thanks, Inglop. How are you, by the way? Do you have a favorite part of The Sims that you like? Or is it all driving you insane and are you escaping to Palia? You already use them? No issues. Oh, interesting. Oh, Fraternals has been using Apocalypse. Okay. Seems to be working fine. Inglop, if you were using those before, and it could have been some kind of an interaction between some other mods that you might have had in. So, there's that too. Because they will sometimes interfere with each other. So it could have been something like that. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's better to know up front. That's cute. She's so stinking cute. I love the toddlers. I still stand by my first thing. I like the toddlers. I'm a big fan of the toddlers. I don't really care about the infants. They're annoying. But the toddlers are stinking cute. Can we just go there? The toddlers are adorable. And they're much less of annoying to play. All right, hold on. Cottage living. Where are you? Don't even. Are they not? What the heck? Why are they not under shorts? It's shorts. They're shorts. Why are they not flagged as shorts? That's dumb. Can we just say that's dumb? I'm gonna say that's dumb. Because it is. Yes, are you? Because if you are, I can throw you in my auto shout out. Thanks for asking, Skell. I do not always remember. I'm sometimes very bad at it. And by sometimes, I mean most of the time. She is so cute. They're probably not going to go outside, so I'm not going to worry about a second outfit. Let's get our other friend, Kelly, who is a vampiress. Brandy, welcome back. How are you doing? Oh, she's got the blue. Oh, she definitely takes after Vlad. Look at those pretty blue eyes. She looks like her daddy. She definitely looks like her daddy. Your day is second channel for Bulgarian streaming. Oh, nice. I see. So there's two of you. So does this one speak Bulgarian and the other one speak English? Is that it? Oh my gosh, hold on. There you are. Okay, so I added that into my auto shoutout so that you should just get a shoutout whenever you pop on. Unless I got it wrong. Yep, there it is. I try not to, but sometimes it just happens. I think she'll be our little pinky baby. Should we cure her before we send her out of the house? Because we could cure her. Aw, thanks, Simmy Buns. She is a cutie. That's not so cute. Can we just, there you go. Take those off, please. Thanks. If she's gonna be night side, let's give them matching. Oh, I love the yellow. Can we give her some matching hair? I mean, matching. They've got matching clothes. We'll give her longer hair since she has little buns. Oh, that's actually not bad. I don't hate that outfit. I think it could be better, though. Maybe. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I know, right? I think she might have. I don't know. I feel like he might have eyebrows that look similar to that, too. Just to be clear, she looks like my Vlad. Let's just be clear on that because my Vlad is different than the Vlad that the game gives you. I do have him up. He has. Wait a minute. Yeah, he's here somewhere. still haven't seen the maid yet. I don't know where the maid went, but he's not. He hasn't been around lately. Ugh, I don't know where he went. There he is. So that's my Vlad. He doesn't have CC, so he's easy to find. Yeah, do that. So this is what he looks like. I didn't change his dark form, I just changed his regular form, so he has a normal face now. Unless he's in his dark form. I know, how dare he not be around? Oh, I mean, Josh would be super upset, but... there's that. Okay, this is her swimming outfit. Just go ahead and give her some little pink polka dots. She's got those little things on. This is her hot weather. That's cute. Can we give you some pink shoes too? Hey, it's hot weather. Let's go ahead. I know these aren't, for some reason these aren't flagged for hot weather. And I have no idea why they aren't, because that's just silly. They're flip-flops. Why wouldn't they be hot weather? I mean, come on. Let's give them the same outfit. Or a similar outfit. It's the same one, isn't it? Okay. There you go. Alright, they're good. We've got little Lavender, we've got them. I have not looked at Izzy. We gotta take Izzy's baby face overlay off. And see how much he looks like Morgan. Not much. I don't think he looks like Morgan at all. What do you guys think? He looks more like Rusty. He has Morgan's freckles. But otherwise, I think he looks like Rusty. Mm-hmm. Which is interesting. Yeah, I think so too. Can we give you... Huh. It's fine. It's get famous, I think, is what I'm looking for. Whatever, we'll just give him this. It's fine. It's not what I'm looking for, but it'll do. Oh god, maybe it won't. Why did they have to make everything so ugly? I don't understand. I'll never understand. I don't understand why it needs to be like that. Okay, we're definitely changing the color of those pants. I'm done with that green. You can call me. Can I call Ms. Sims? Sims? You can call whoever you want, my friend. Oh, there you go. That kind of works. If you ever figure it out, let us know. I know, right? It's like, no, it's another useless why question. It's just another useless why. Anyone can do that when they hear me say it, because it's just dumb. I don't know why you even ask. Look at you, you spellcaster, you. Izzy. He's cute, actually. I think he's going to take after Morgan in when it comes to spells. I just have this feeling. You know, they keep putting stuff in the game, but I still... There are some things, like these pants, that I like better than anything else. He is a cute. I don't think I'd change his hair, either. His dad had kind of curly hair, but he doesn't seem to. Or one of his dads. I am going to change his footwear. Might change his pants too. That's better. Here you go, buddy. I know, you thought you were cool wearing those. It's fine. If you don't need them, you don't need them. There you go, Bob. You are good. I think it's about time for us to look and see who's streaming so we can raid out. It's amazing. Get back to the family. I can't even imagine doing it in the apocalypse. Oh my god, Skelly, you're a braver person than me. I don't think I could do it. Oh, Lovely G is on. I don't think I've ever raided Lovely G. We should raid Lovely G. What do you guys think? You guys up for raiding Lovely G? Let me get over to end. Oh god. They're all freaked out because there's a thunder shower. Oh my god, it's a thunder shower! We're all gonna die! No! Don't let us die! Perfect! Alright, thank you. Welcome to Haley Morningstar, Bicot of Destiny, and Brandy. We are so happy to have you aboard. Skelly, thanks for hanging out to moderate today. And thank you, Daya, for the raid. That is so sweet of you. Oh my goodness. If you are subscribed, please, yep, grab that message that Skelly and I both put out. And then if you're not subbed, go ahead and grab the one that... Kelly can never remember that one. It's fine. I got it. Grab this one with Bob Ross. I'm sorry, Skelly. I'm gonna stop being... I try. But it is part of my neurodivergent brain is the thing that tries to do everything. So don't be offended, please. You did. You got that. So grab that raid message. Let's take a field trip over to Lovely G. Oh, there she is. Lovely G77, who is playing The Sims. I believe she might be 18 plus. I'm not sure. I think she is. So if you're not 18, don't come with us. I'm sorry. But I hope you do. I hope you do. And thanks so much for hanging out with me and Rusty today. And Skelly, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thanks for keeping me company this morning. We'll be back tomorrow with some Dream Home Decorator. I just found a mod that is supposed to fix that career. So we're going to try it out tomorrow. And I'll see you then. Bye.